right, I'ma do you right.
Hi guys, welcome back to my Donut playthrough. This is episode 10. In this one, we will be doing spare glasses and also intense herbs. Let's get on.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away, it's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Where is the safest place in your home?
Thank you.
doing banana recipes. Bookcase, he said. Okay. Big butt bonanza. Nice. Do it yourself a horse head mask, very 2013. Tricks to get the chicks. DVD player user manual. Big book of death metal. Okay. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers. Good God. See Defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable. That's the one.
Thank you. doesn't concern you.
Yeah, shame about Gunther, though.
What?
Yeah, you fucked up! This is it for you!
I fucking got you.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
You motherfucker.
Thank you.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
Radio signals are stronger now.
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
You should watch your step. I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's going to happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Iran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of, well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened, and look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look, I know it's a lot to ask.
Right, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Now that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
Lavender. Oh, I can smell it already. This is really going to raise our quality of life. Not as much as killing all the zombies would, but it's a start.
Guys, I'm going to end this one here. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, leave a like. Any comments or feedback, please leave in the section below. I'll see you in the next one.